restrictions lifted.
Thank you.
I until departure. Cargo verified. Thank you.
Sam Bridges, that one-man expedition team. They may be cut off up here, but word still travels. We've heard all about the Great Deliverer, the BT Buster, the Terrorist, Stopper. I'm still working on that last one. Well, I'm just stoked to meet you, man. So, what you got for us? Whoa, incredible! This will be a huge help. Thanks. You're not going to even recognize the Waystation when we're through. All right. All we need now is to get jacked into the network. Am I right? It sure feels good to be part of the UCA for real. We've been literally marooned on an island for way too long. I can't wait to reconnect with everyone at HQ. Patching up this place is gonna take some work, but I'm feeling revved up and ready to go like never before. We won't let our country down. Thanks, Sam. And good luck out there. Not that you need it. You're gonna hit the West Coast before you know it.
Good work, Sam. Next, you need to extend the network to the distro center north of the city. Now'd be a damn good time to do it, too, as they just sent out an SOS call. Info's still coming in, but it looks like there's been an accident, and we've got injured in need of assistance. Check the delivery terminal for details.
Good work. New order available.
That's armor for your shoulders and legs. The downside is that you won't be able to carry cargo on top of it. You'll have to weigh the pros and cons.
Remember, Sam, when the clock's ticking, speed is what matters most of all. Review your gear and bring only what you need to make it. Thank you.
Stay safe out there.
Sorry, Sam. I can't allow you to build a structure there. Pick a spot outside the sensor ring and try again.
Better get restrictions lifted. Beginning scan. Scanning bridges ID. Verifying ID. Clear. Weapons detected. All weapons will be locked until departure. All clear. Welcome, Sam. Bridges. Weapons restrictions lifted.
Hey, buddy. You're on electricity fire right now.
dangerous cell. Former mules who took a turn for the worse. Stealing cargo doesn't do it for them anymore. Mayhem and destruction are their drugs of choice now. But you didn't give them the satisfaction. You kept your cargo safe. Great work. I doubt you've seen the last of them, though. Keep your eyes peeled, huh?
Shame to lose someone with your skills.